entitled Malia Obama Just Got Her Own American Holiday, and you won't believe what it is. Just when you think that the Obama family couldn't be less patriotic than they have been, they disgrace the most American of all holidays, the 4th of July Independence Day. Not only is the 4th of July the date of the United States independence, but this day shares a birthday of Malia Obama, the oldest daughter of Barack Obama, the 44th President of the United States. The liberal left-wing loonies of this country decided to take it upon themselves to ignore this American holiday, a day that our forefathers have fought and sacrificed their lives for a free nation, to instead celebrate the birthday of Malia Obama. We all know that this is their retaliation of the fact that their anointed one, Hillary Clinton, has lost. They have been nothing but vile towards President Trump since day one of his presidency, so it's no surprise they would take this opportunity to insult the United States, since now we have a president who is a proud being American and the great history of this country. Here are some of the comments which will make you sick and ashamed. The 4th of July, I don't know her. Happy Malia Obama Day. Happy 4th of July on this day, 19 years old. Ago, Malia Obama signed the Declaration of Independence. Different names for 4th of July instead of Independence Day. Malia Obama Day. America was never a great day. Barbecue Day, Fireworks Day, Vodka Day. Happy Malia Obama Day. Nothing but respect for my president. Hashtag raised right at Michelle Obama and Barack Obama. Via the Daily Mail, several took to Twitter to celebrate the former first daughter's birthday. Chance the rapper sent out a tweet that received more than 289,000 likes. Critics took the viral sensation as a sign of disrespect towards the United States. The 19-year-old spent her birthday with friends in Montauk, New York. Americans celebrating Malia Obama Day instead of Independence Day on 4th of July have been accused of anti-Americanism. Several people took to Twitter on Tuesday to say they were celebrating the former first daughter's birthday instead of American independence. The former first daughter turned 19 as the United States turned 241, and some took the opportunity to toast one birthday over the other. But the move angered many commentators who said the country was being disrespected by the tweets. One Twitter user wrote, "The 4th of July, I don't know her. Happy Malia Obama Day. Happy 4th of July on this day, 19 years ago." Chance the rapper, who is a family friend of the Obamas, even got in on the action with a tweet that garnered more than 289,000 likes and was retweeted more than 123,000 times. However, honoring the soon-to-be Harvard freshman rather than America's independence from Britain caused many people to cry foul. "It's 4th of July, whether you like it or not," tweeted one person. "All of you need help for disrespecting the country and the people who fight to preserve the independence we have," wrote another. According to Page Six, Malia kicked off her 19th birthday by celebrating at Surf Lodge in Montauk, New York, with friends. She was also seen chatting up actress Rosario Dawson and Surf Lodge owner Jema Cardoso, as well as grabbing a bite at the Golden Pear in Southampton during her birthday weekend. Reportedly, Molly and her friends topped off the night with a candle-riddled brownie dessert. The teenager has been spotted in the New York City over the past year due to her internship with the Harvey Weinstein Company. Before she heads off to Harvard, several took to Twitter to celebrate Malia Obama Day on July 4th, instead of Independence Day, sparking outrage that they were disrespecting the United States. I honestly do not blame Malia Obama for this disgrace to our nation. I have my own personal rules not to attack the children of the families of the presidents or former presidents. This disgrace of an act belongs to Barack and Michelle Obama. Instead of a thank you, you tour like President Trump did, traveling around the country showing gratitude to the people that elected him into office. Obama traveled in the Middle East, excluding Israel. He traveled through Arab countries in an apologetic tour of the United States to its enemies, including the fact that Michelle Obama stated that this was the first time that she was ever proud of America and the first time that she was ever proud of America and the fact that they went to church led by Reverend Jeremiah Wright, who always trashed the United States. And we all know his famous line, God, oh my God, America. We also know that Barack Obama stated to Americans to not be too patriotic on the 4th of July. So this unpatriotic BS from the left has been taught with no accountability for the past 8 years. It's a sad thing. Really disgraceful, actually. Really disgraceful. I mean, I'm not telling you, you know, you can, but I don't know. It's disgraceful. The parents are disgraceful. Let us know what you think in the comments below, and thank you so much for watching.